was right here. Webster, darling, did you find it anywhere?
Where are you, Webster?
I'm in the park. Grandma's phone is missing. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Grandma's phone is missing? Oh no, someone stole her phone. I must help Grandma. And post. People will see this post and help catch the thief.
Grandma's phone is stolen? Recursala! Grandma's phone was not stolen. Delete the post. This is not correct netiquette.
What is netiquette?
Vehicles on the road need to follow traffic rules, such as stopping at a red light. Similarly, there are rules for good behavior while using the internet. The rules of internet etiquette, or netiquette, are the do's and don'ts of online communication. One of these rules tells us to post only appropriate information on the internet. Another tells us to check if information is true before sharing it, to make sure we don't spread something wrong. Thirdly, we should only share our data, such as photos, contact numbers, and addresses with people we trust. We should always be polite while talking to people, even online. We should make sure the message we want to send is easy to read and understand. However, if someone is mean to you online, don't continue the conversation and reach out to a trusted adult. The next time you share anything online, follow the rules of netiquette and stay safe.
So there's no thief.
No thief, nothing stolen.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have checked the story before I posted. I'll follow netiquette from now on, and I promise. So, have you tried calling her phone?
Oh! That's my phone! It's there! Recursala and I are sharing the rules of netiquette with Dot. Share them with your friends, too, and be safe!